I woke up one day wondering where my life was going. To the bottom of a pit where I laid in darkness just groaning. People kept telling me that I needed to graduate. So I dropped out of school when I turned that age. Started flipping burgers for them fast-food fiends. And ever since that day, everyone kept trying to stray me away from the path that I wanna take. And every day I'm told that I'm never gonna make it. Well, the odds aren't in my favor, but at least I don't fake it. That's a bold statement coming from someone who lived in a basement, not doing shit with their life besides turning their lives into shit. Society is a cesspool and it's getting too thick. Put a fire under it to wean out the weak and the sick. Before it's my time, I'm gonna write out this so-called life of mine. Cause what was it worth, spending your whole life sitting at work? I'm gonna spend the rest of my life sifting through the dirt. Deep beneath the rubble, somewhere lies my worth. And after my death, I will be rebirthed. I will be rebirthed. I will be rebirthed. And after my death, I will be